Hello, everybody. We're back yet again for a comprehensive drum playthrough review. Oh, that's getting way too long of a title. For those of you brand new, my name is Nick. We like to do these because A, it's fun. B, I play drums and I like to analyze drum content. And C, we like to learn from these other drummers. We like to take in whatever we can and glean whatever we can from the techniques that they use so that way we can better ourselves. Today, we're going to be reviewing a drummer. He may not necessarily be a very well-known drummer by those, I guess, repertoires, but he has played with a lot of really cool bands. He's played with Catalepsy, he's played with Slaughter's Reveal, and with a whole bunch of these other different bands out there. I don't really know all of them off the top of my head. But either way, phenomenal guy. I'm going to see if I can pronounce his name correctly. Yevgeny Novikov, I believe that's how you say it. I'm not 100% sure. But either way, we're going to be checking out one of his playthroughs that he did of Zavali Ibalo, which is a song from Slaughter to Prevail that is absolutely sick. And for some reason, I guess I never watched it. But we're going to go ahead and check that out today. And I think it's going to be actually pretty darn baller. All right, without further ado, fellas, let's get it. All right. This is a song, too, that just kicks right off, so it's about to just come in with it. Getting Novikov. I remember I saw Slaughter's Reveal live, and they played this live. It was sick watching it. The show was really violent, though. Technique that he's using. It's like he's putting a lot of power into, and he's playing to stick the butt end out. So it looks like he's keeping it pretty closed fingers, like it's a lot of wrist on this part right here. Effect bells. Again, as you guys know, I love effect bells, so of course I had to do this guy. He's got an interesting foot technique too. He switches back and forth between single strokes and doubles a lot. He's got a lot of power behind himself too, so. But you look at his hands too, especially on that hi-hat part, he's not death gripping it, he's keeping it loose. He's doing pretty good. While keeping powerful. And a lot of energy behind it too. And there's that's that stroking technique that I was talking about. That's interesting. It's like he's doing singles with one foot, like a slight swivel, and doubles on the other. Which, I mean that works. If your one foot's a little weaker than the other and you can't really do what, you know, a technique on both feet. He also, if you notice, he brings his foot, like, way up. On, it looks like that's his left foot. He brings it way up, while the other one he keeps it kind of low. And I love this blasting technique. It's like a switch blast. It's interesting. Because all you're doing is a gallop, and you're just coming in and filling the gallop in with the other hand. There he goes doing the doubles again. So he's doing the traditional style doubles, like the way that... So, he's doing it like the John Longstreth way from Origin, where you're stroking with the ball of your foot and then you're hitting it with the heel afterward as well. Wow, excellent job, Yevgeny. Very good job. Yeah, so honestly, his foot technique is pretty darn incredible. Because again, it looked like on certain parts that on the one foot, on the right foot, he was doing a swivel technique. And then on the other one, he was doing double strokes, kind of. I don't know, I couldn't exactly tell from the angle. It kind of looked like that. But when he switched it up to the double strokes, that's how you could tell he was doing what's known as the traditional way to do double strokes. That traditional way to do double strokes, as I'll try my best to explain it because I can't really demonstrate it very well. Basically, what you're doing is your first stroke comes with the ball of your foot. The second stroke comes from the heel of your foot. And it's basically this motion right here. So that's what's called the classic way to play it. That's the John Longstreth way. Now, John Longstreth kind of pioneered the doubles really for a lot of different drummers out there, especially a lot of extreme technical drummers or anything like that, because in origin he was using that so that way he could play blazing fast double bass for long periods of time and not really get too tired. And honestly, it is a very effective way to do it. Now, you will have to trigger your kicks either way if you're doing doubles, because I mean, like, you know, they don't sound really as good. It's really quiet, but either way, still phenomenal job on Yevgeny's part. Honestly, with his hands, it didn't look like that he was doing anything too crazy. Like, he would do some finger techniques and all that, move his arm around a little bit, so that way he kept the lactic acid out of his shoulders, and then he was just doing a lot of wrist motion, but still keeping it pretty loose. So absolutely good job on Yevgeny's part right here. Phenomenal. Love him as a drummer. He's pretty cool. When I saw him live too, like, he pounded, and he didn't take his mask off the entire show until the last song, which was Demolisher, of course. That was sick. Absolutely liked it. Very interesting foot technique. Very good. So if you want the OG way to do double strokes, this is your guy to go to. With all that being said, guys, we're gonna cut the video here. So here's a few things you can do to support me. So for one, you guys can hit that like and subscribe button and comment down below what you guys thought of Yevgeny's playthrough. That would really be appreciated. Also, you guys could check out my other videos that I have as well. I have a lot of drum playthroughs that are really similar to this. So if you like this video, you'll probably like those ones as well. Also, don't forget to check out my playlists and my band page. I've got a lot of different interesting music that's coming from my band. So be sure to check that out as soon as you can. With all that being said, though, we're going to cut the video here. So fellas, it's been real. Thanks for sticking around for this video. And hopefully I will be able to see you guys in the next one. Cheers, everyone.